The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring, The Club. From Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 251 pounds, one half of the Zone Tag Team Champions, The Chosen One.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Man, oh man, this one has the makings of a massacre. You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Yeah, these handicaps are hard to predict. You never know what you're going to get.
Superiority in numbers. We'll see if that leads to victory.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Bugger, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Candy fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam, classic.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool, I like new stuff.
With a knee there.
Wow, that had to hurt.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. He whipped that one. Through
hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Watch it! This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy gonna go to his?
Come on, how many times is this guy gonna use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit. Was able to reverse it and get out of that.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
And he gets the tag.
Another electric crowd on hand here at the SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Nice reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's on the defensive now. He's been taken to the limit here in this hand.
Uh-oh! There's that camel clutch, and it is locked in! Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Trying to put him away.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's stumbling some now.
This is not at all where he wants to be at this point in this handicap match. You said it, and I was a little surprised that his finisher earlier didn't end this match.
You know, I'm not so sure that he got all of his finisher earlier. If he did, this thing might have been over by now.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
The back goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And that's why the adage holds true. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that would
really be victorious?
I think.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He saw that one coming.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He's been taken to the limit here in this handicap match.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Oh, geez! Knocked into next week!
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
this?
This is just ridiculous. The end may be near. He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
One. Two.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a shot to the back.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
There's the pinfall and the victory.